This is Doyle.
Alex. Alex. You've really got to stop falling asleep.
What is it, Conrad? It's too early.
Listen, listen. There's been a murder over at the college. Forensics are on their way now. But they may take some time.
Can't uniform handle it.
Listen, can you meet me over there?
Poor girl looked like she needed one.
Mm.
So what we got?
one bullet wound to the head. Doesn't look like as much of a struggle.
The girl said the guy's name was Richard Ashcroft. Apparently he's a professor here. And apparently he has a son. So we're going to have to let him know. Anyway, I don't think there's a lot we can really do until forensics arrive. So I'm going to go get a drink. I saw a water machine down the hall. You want one?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Take that. Was it you? Did you kill him?
You're the one holding the gun.
Father was dead when he didn't come to meet me.
Your father? You're Ashcroft's son?
I'm presuming the police.
That's right.
It's important I get that diary. If it falls into the wrong hands.
Sorry.
The dead bucks.
course we've met.
Money. Power. Everything will be mine, Alex. I have worked so hard for so many years to track down the Ashcroft family. Did I ever tell you the story of when the mythical King Arthur stayed at a blacksmith's during bad weather? He liked the blacksmith so much, he allowed them his sword for repairs. The famous Excalibur sword. But this blacksmith was a wise man. He saw profit in the sword, so made a duplicate. And the next morning, King Arthur rode onto Camelot with a fake. The blacksmith's name was Temple. The sword has stayed in my family for generations, until a member of the Ashcroft family stole it. But now, I have the diary to lead me to it. Goodbye, Alex.
Why are you doing this? No!